Coming to you from Annapolis, Maryland, home of the U.S. Naval Academy, the sailing capital of the world, home of the world's largest crab feast, and four signers of the Declaration of Independence. This is the Eye on Annapolis Daily News Brief, a daily roundup of local news that you can use, including local sports, local events, local opinion, and local weather from DMV Weather. Now here's your host, publisher of Eye on Annapolis, John Frenay.
Good morning. It's Friday, June 29th, 2018. This is John Frenay, and this is your Eye on Annapolis Daily News Brief. Words are escaping me right now. So rather than go into what to do for the weekend, what the weather is going to be, different news stories around the state, I think I just want to offer 5 minutes of silence. One, for each of the victims of yesterday's senseless shooting in the Capital Gazette newsroom. Thank you. God bless the victims, the families of the victims, and the friends of the victims.